Yo, what's going on guys? Eagle here. Today I'm bringing you the third episode of my Unfrig challenge series. This one is with the Prophet's Bane on Skirmisher Darkstar. This one was a ton of fun, a lot harder than I expected actually, because it's all good being stealthy, but you are vulnerable when you only have a sword, and I almost died a few times, managed to get away a few times when I was one shot, pretty lucky, but yeah, I hope you enjoy this gameplay guys, and I should be coming out with more of these after Christmas. I won't be uploading any videos over like the next 2 days, so I hope you enjoy this gameplay and I'll see you guys soon.
Incoming Prometheans at the crossroads. New readings at the fortress. Soldiers have a stolen warthog. Level 8 wrecks available. Confirmed. Slip space activity at the colony. We've got soldier specialists. We're halfway to victory. Level 9 wrecks available. Prometheans at the crossroads. Hostile activity at the crossroads. It's Lord Varadis, and he's in a hijacked mantis. Incoming Prometheans at the mining site. Threat confirmed. Threat confirmed. Thank you. Ret confirmed. Phantom dropping a wraith at the glacier. Incoming Prometheans at the colony. Prometheus warp imminent. Hostile activity at the colony. It's endurance of will. Eliminate him to win. Victory.